Alright, to find the volume of this oblique prism, we need to take base and times that by height. To get the base, we need to times 10 times 5. And that equals 50. And then once you have the base, once you times that by height, which is 20, that will equal 1,000. Times 20 equals 1,000. And that's all there is to it. Oh, and the units are centimeters cubed.